every act of creation is first of all an act of destruction. We are sons of chaos, energy seeking light through the cracks. And as we flow, we build walls and borders just to experience the delight of someday dynamiting it all. That's where life is reborn. An art form built from the impossible. The power of creation. The art of details.